So today we're out on Lake Dalrymple. We want to know what's going on under the water. Today we're going to find out what lurks below at our deepest, darkest depths of the lake. First thing we decided to do was to drop down a temperature and oxygen probe to the deepest part of the lake, about 10 meters or so, and record our findings. Temperature in this area only decreases about a half a degree within a 7 meters, and dissolved oxygen only decreases by 1 milligram per liter. That's not very much. As you can see, temperatures and oxygen levels are pretty consistent down to about the 7 meter below surface mark. But as you can see, as we go beyond the 7-8 meter mark, temperature and dissolved oxygen starts to fall off a cliff. Water temperatures at the bottom are almost 10 degrees colder than they are at the surface, and dissolved oxygen is almost non-existent. As we get right down to the bottom of the lake, right on the lake bed, dissolved oxygen concentrations are extremely low. Only the most tolerant of aquatic life, like certain worms, can probably live here. We were pretty surprised to see the bottom of the lake in detail. We didn't know what we would find. The bottom actually turns out to be relatively featureless, with years and years of sediment that's deposited from gravity over time. To our knowledge, this is the first time that anybody sent a video down to the deepest, darkest depths of Lake Dalrymple. Over the winter, our science team will be taking these data along with other water quality parameters we've collected over the year and figuring out a comprehensive management strategy for the lake. If you're interested in learning more about Lake Dalrymple, please visit our webpage. There we post all of our data collected over the last 3 years in an integrated water monitoring dashboard.